So make sure you hold it so it's tilted forward. Yep, there you go. Yay! So then flip it. Yep. And this one. So candlestick, bridge kickover, and then handstand bridge kickover. Now. Bridge up, kickover is first, and then handstand bridge kickover. Yep. Okay. All right, this one. So handstand, round off, and then front limber. And just cartwheel, making sure your belly faces it. So put one foot in front of it, one foot behind it. Yep, there you go. There we go. So then someone hold their splits for 5 seconds and then stand up and split them.